A judge rejected the motion to release a man who's accused of attacking police during the Capitol riots. 20-year-old Emmanuel Jackson was seen on camera attacking an officer as he made his way into the Capitol January 6th. He's accused of hitting police with a bat. Police found footage of that as well days after the riots. Jackson turned himself in on January 18th.